In this example, we are required to find how much water should be filled in a container of height 21 cm so that it appears half filled when viewed along normal to the water surface. That means we are talking about paraxial rays. Here, if we draw a container which is of height 21 cm and let us consider we fill water in it up to a depth x, then obviously the remaining height will be in this situation 21 minus x. Now, if it is viewed normally, then we can see the apparent depth of the bottom of container will appear to be at a distance x by mu, and the remaining distance up to which water is not filled or in which water is not filled is 21 minus x. So here we can say container appear to be half filled when the apparent depth of water in the container, which is x by mu, should be equals to 21 minus x. That means the observer who is looking along the normal, if he'll see that the distance at which the bottom of container exists is exactly the same which is there with air in the container where nothing is filled, that means he'll feel that in container water is half filled. So on simplifying this relation, we consider water refractive index to be 4/3, so this is 3x/4 plus x should be equals to 21, that will be 7x/4 is equals to 21, and the value of x we are getting will be 7, we can cancel out with 3, so this will be 12 cm. That will be the answer to this problem.